One mighty roast beef was the Englishman's food. It ennobled our veins and enriched our blood. Our soldiers were brave and our courtiers were good.
Oh, the roast beef of old England, and old English roast beef.
But since we have learned from all vapor in France to eat their ragouts as well as to dance, we are fed up with nothing but vain complaisance.
Oh, the roast beef of old England, and old English roast beef.
Our fathers of old were robust, stout, and strong, and kept open house with good cheer all day long, which made their plump tenants rejoice in this song.
Oh, the roast beef of old England, and old English roast beef.
When good Queen Elizabeth sat on the throne, ere coffee and tea and such slip-slops were known, the world was in terror if e'er she did frown.
Oh, the roast beef of old England, and old English roast beef.
In those days, if fleets did presume on the main, they seldom or never returned back again, as witness the vaunting armada of Spain.
Oh, the roast beef of old England, and old English roast beef.
Britannia's high trident still waving on high, bitter tars all be true and their foes all defy, to avenge all her wrongs they will conquer or die.
Like brave jolly tars of old England, the conquering brave British tars.
Now fill up a glass while a bumper we have to Howe, Jervis, Duncan, and Nelson the Brave, to the bold British tars who now rule on the wave.
Huzzah for the bulwarks of England, and health to each bold British tar!